An image I use a lot in teaching, thinking about a plié, to keep it as movement instead of just a position, is the image of a barbershop pole. So your legs have this outward spiral as you go down and as you go up. So to try to keep that connection, that rotation connection through movement.